This is KLIA Ekspress from Kuala Lumpur International Airport to KL Central. This you can buy a travel pass in the airport itself, which costs around 75 ringgits for 2 days unlimited without one side to from airport transfer. You need a two side airport transfer, then you need to buy with the 120 ringgits.